Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Last weekend we went to see Sea Life Aquarium in Melbourne. Briefly saying, Sea Life Melbourne Aquarium is a Southern Ocean and Antarctic Aquarium in central Melbourne, Australia. It is located on the bank of the Yarra River. The most important thing is, if you are planning to visit aquarium, don't forget to buy tickets online because this place in Melbourne is very, very famous. So tickets are selling out quickly, especially during the school holidays and weekends. Whatever your age, this place got a fun and inspiring experience for you, your families and your friends. Moreover, this is an ideal place for children to gain knowledge of marine life and creatures in interesting way. So enjoy the video.
Questions for me about sharks or rays, anything in this exhibit?
Yeah.
the sharks eat the other fish? Hopefully not, because we do target feed them. So we feed them plenty of food, we give them plenty of food options. So we feed them so much that they can't be bothered trying to chase any of the other fish that are in the system and eat them. Of course, accidents can happen, they are animals, but we do try and avoid it as much as possible. So it's pretty few and far between that would actually happen. Yep. Onto the stingrays eat. Well, stingrays, you can tell by their mouths that they're generally bottom feeders. Now, our stingrays, we do target feed them. Oh, wait. Hi, Bob. Oh, hi, Bob. Sorry. So our stingrays, they can eat crabs as well, but we usually feed them stuff like silver trevally. They do love some bay trout or Australian salmon. And sometimes they may get some...
Thank you. I see them swimming around in a group.
If you guys want to enjoy more videos like this, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you guys. Stay safe and enjoy your day. See you next time with another beautiful video.